We're at the safety beach, Dromana men's shed, but there are shedders from right around the peninsula, right around Melbourne and from across Victoria. And we know why men's sheds are important. They make things to help kids who are disadvantaged. They support families that might be struggling. And above all else, it's blokes supporting blokes.
It's so important for us as a business to support the community and the men's sheds. And it's really important as part of the community. Our ex-employees become members in the men's shed, and it's important for us to support that and the well-being of the employees.
It's great to be here. These events, as they're doing this week, are really important. I think it brings men out of their own shed and shows them there's a much bigger thing happening, not just in Victoria, not just within Australia, but also internationally.
I come to these events and I think, what did these guys do before men's sheds? Men's sheds have filled such a gap in society, but they're also helping themselves, they're making themselves feel good about themselves and each other.
I've helped organise today 30 or so contributors to help the shed. We really feel it's been a really, really successful day to help all men's sheds, health of all men in the sheds.
We have 11 men's sheds on the Mornington Peninsula, and they are doing a great service for the men and often women on the Mornington Peninsula. Men's sheds are the best thing that I think has happened for elderly people getting together, talking to each other, working together, and it's really about mental health as much as anything else.
You're in a way the start of a global movement, not just a national or a Victorian movement, so I want to acknowledge that. Today's about supporting the shed movement and recognising what you do to support each other, so I want to thank you and acknowledge you.